parties should be to save their people. Please don't politicize this virus. It exploits the differences you have at the national level. If you want to be exploited, and if you want to have many more,
it's been ahead of us from day one. We've underestimated the enemy, and that is always dangerous, my friends. And we should not do that again. There's an article in the LA Times that says the communities that have dealt with this before, like Wuhan, Singapore, are now seeing a second wave of infection. There is a theory that this virus can mutate and change and come back. So this is not, we're in a battle, right? But this is about a war, and we're only on one battle here. Even once we get through this battle, we have to stay prepared for what could come down the road. And we also have to start to repair the immense damage. Before you start talking about restarting the economy, you're going to have to address the damage that is done to society today, which is intense, the economic damage. People who are now living in poverty. I mean, people have been without a check, without a job for weeks. And most people in this state live paycheck to paycheck. And all of a sudden, the paycheck stops. We're doing everything we can on the unemployment benefits and increasing the unemployment benefits, but you have families that are in true economic hardship and are...
Hello world, this is CS50, and this is an introduction to artificial intelligence with Python, with CS50's own Brian Yu. This course picks up where CS50 itself leaves off,